All right, guys. We got three more boxes of this case of hockey. Like I told you, it's very hard finding this. This shit is basically dry, dried up. Whoever's sitting on cases of this will get good money if they look to sell them. You know, people do that. They don't open the cases. They buy them just for investment. And this was Panini's last year of hockey. So whoever's sitting on them, give Ricky a call. Anyway, let's go. Box number two. Box number one, I got a good card. There's a redemption. The rest of the box was half-assed. Here's a Ron Cornight, Cornwallé. Here's a Dougie Gilmore. Beautiful patch timeline, Dougie Gilmore. Here's your RPA of Charlie Coyle. Charlie Coyle. You know who Charlie Coyle is? One color. Here's a Murray. Which Murray? Ryan Murray. Here's your booklet, Neil Yucupov. Autographed jersey, Neil Yucupov. Here's a dual patch of Drew Doughty and Eric Carlson. Drew Doughty and Eric Carlson dual patch. 20/25. Here is an Alexander Barkov, their Newfound Treasures autographed jersey, the 50, Barkov. Here's a Craig Schmidt. Here is a Peter Mrazek. Good young kid. And my two printing plates were Steven Stamkos and Sidney Crosby. Stamkos and Crosby. Two nice printing plates there, guys. All right, so box two. That's it, right? Two more to go.